I was in Japan because I started from Miss Fitness to be, famous. And then that was a little different from the, traditional woman. I was just a regular, regular girl at the a bank to maybe try to get married, like I was told. For my Lucky Star movie, they want me to build a little bit more muscle, and I did a little bit. It was shooting Hong Kong and Japan. One day, Yunfu came out with kimono, and then he was doing one, stunt double as me.